I will speak upon the topic, why are NRI kids called ABCDs, and is that true? Let's see. Hey Dad, what's up?
I'm good, Sana.
Hey Mama, ki hajal?
Bilkul Nadia.
See? Did I sound confused at all? No, I don't think so. Now that's what we ABCDs are all about. Wait, I said ABCDs, but I don't mean American Born Confused Daisies. I mean American Born Confident Daisies. We're in the U.S. to Indian parents. I can switch from English to Punjabi in a blink of an eye. I think we American Born Indians are the luckiest lot, as we have the best of both worlds. I can twirl in a ballet with as much pinoche as I can do the bhangra. I get to light up my house on Diwali and also sit by the chimney and wait for Santa to get me presents every year. But it doesn't stop on Christmas. We also get to know about other things like Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, and Chinese New Year. Making gujias for Holi makes me as much excited as making cookies for Santa on Christmas. I love the burritos from Chipotle, but if I don't have my mom's matcha paneer or Shalimar's tandoori chicken, my tummy's missing something. All the food choices have only led to more innovation. A food tip, people, from an ABCD. Try pancakes with a char or Pavaji pizza. I love listening to Katy Perry, but Chumachello really brings out the dance moves in me. So the writing is on the wall that we are global, American-born, confident Desis. Thank you. Wait! Only one more thing to tell you how global we are. This speech was written by my Masti, who lives in Gurgaon, and I practiced with her on Vonage and Skype.
How much did Vonage pay you to say that? Oh, that must be your papa.
Bucks.
Huh?
$45.
Did I tell you? She's going to give you a piece of her mind. Miss Sana. So, confident. Can you tell me what confident means to you? What does confidence mean?
Confident means you're not scared.
All right. You're not scared. And what is one thing you absolutely love about India that you could never get in the U.S.?
My cousins.
All right. You're a big man.
Thank you so much.